I've dabbled in older instruments, but they're famous old instruments. The one that springs to mind is the violin. I did dabble in that at school. There's an old instrument people have heard of. The lute, I don't know. I guess I should save that for prison, along with the classical guitar thing. In terms of playing other instruments, I consider myself a competent bass player rather than just a guitar player pretending an octave lower. And I'm okay at that. And I'm the worst keyboard player in the world. I assume I would be the worst drummer in the world because I've never really done that. Really, the other instrument that I play, apart from guitar, is the computer, in the sense that I can sequence most things that I need to hear fairly quickly. And once you get used to any sequencer program, it starts to feel less like hard work and more like you can just interface with it and express yourself as quickly as possible. But mostly I'm happy with this. I've lived with one of these since it was bigger than me and weighed more than me, and it just feels right. This feels like the most familiar way to make notes happen. I'm happy with that.